Norfolk blacksmith Jason Greenbury, based in Ashmenau, is making me one of these. It is a moon gate, and I'm going to hang my glass paintings on it so that they don't get stolen. From the exhibitions I'm in next year, like my glass painting was stolen from Clyde Church in 2021.